this 2018, I wish you everything that your heart desires and a better year ahead. All throughout the year, may you be blessed. Anything.
This 2018, sana mas maging mapayapa ang mundo natin dahil sa maraming gulong nangyayari. World peace.
2018, I'll be more diligent, I'll be more disciplined, and I'll be more humble.
This 2018, naging part ko ka ng bagani sa abangan niyo po yun.
This 2018, ang wish ko ay
wish naman
dumami pa ang mga projects na pinag magsama. Maging mas enlightened.
This 2018, magiging masaya lang at memorable.
At siguro, taon na to ay magkakaroon ng mas maraming masaya araw. Blessings and opportunities. Siyempre, more time din sa family. Nakikita namin na pwede na kapal siya sa peace. Ako lang.
This 2018, gusto ko ay mapuno ng blessings, ng work, ng more time with my family, to travel, more time for myself. Dami kong gusto sa 2018, pero okay lang yun. Wish lang naman. May isa pong patupad doon, hindi ba sayang masaya na.
This 2018, I will be a super human being.
At ngayong darating na 2018, sana po matapos na yung pinapagawa mong bahay at maging masaya pa yung pamilya namin.
This 2018, mas magta-travel ako ng magta-travel.
Ngayong 2018, sana masaya lahat at maraming blessings na darating sa akin.
This 2018, I will work harder than I ever did before, and I will learn how to speak at Tagalog.
This 2018, I will try to get over my fear of dogs. Wish me luck.
This 2018, sa akin, sana matuloy-tuloy yung blessings. Tsaka matulong ako kay pamilya ko. Tapos magawa ko yung lahat yung business
natin. This 2018, siguraduhin ko magiging masaya ang bagong taon.
This 2018 is gonna be lit.
This 2018 is gonna be fire.
Boom!
This 2018, I am unstoppable, so watch out for me.
This 2018, I want to do things that the Kira White now might not do. I want to be more, I want to explore more. So that's something I hope I will be able to do in 2018.
This 2018, I plan to travel with Sienna. I make sure that I'm able to focus on myself to make myself be a better person. So I want to be a better me this 2018.
This 2018, I'm gonna spend more time with my family and babawi ako sa mga events na na-miss ko this 2017. Sobrang dami ko na-miss this time. Lahat, 2018, out of my way, kahit anong gagawin ko talaga, makapag-spend lang ako ng more time with them. All of the events, my plan, makapag-attend ako this 2018.
So this 2018 is one of the biggest years as a senior soccer. I'm claiming it.
Go there! This 2018, magiging MC.
Wow!
This 2018, ang gusto ko ay, at ang feeling kong mangyayari ay magpupuno ng happiness, happiness, happiness. Happiness 2018, shine bright 2018, positivity 2018, and happiness, 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 2018.
Ang sinubukan natin gosh, magiging masagana at interesado to para sa amin Julia.
Yes, this 2018, I feel like many, many more beautiful things are gonna happen.
This 2018 po, sana mas maging successful pa po at siya marami pa blessing ang darating sa amin. Mas marami pa kami ma-inspire, mga tao, mas maging happy pa, at mas ma-inspire pa magmahal. Sa pamilya, kaibigan.
This 2018, I hope I will learn Tagalog. And then, sana next year of my greeting.
And what did you do? And yung New Year's resolution.
Tagalog ang lahat.
Ayan. Last year, ayun yung New Year's resolution na ngayon. Medyo okay na. Oh!
Stop.
And 2018 for me will be awesome. And for you too.
This 2018, I pray for good health and sana mas mabalance pa yung time ko for my career, for my business life, and of course, my personal life. So there.
Next 2018, another amazing year, not only for me, but for my family, my loved one, and my friends, and so para sa ating lahat, mas magiging maganda, amazing year.
This 2018 is gonna be a good year. More happiness, more work, more sleep, and more family time.
This 2018 is gonna be amazing. And this 2018, sana ay syempre tayong lahat makatanggap ng maraming blessings at sana maging blessing din tayo para sa ibang tao.
This 2018, I am turning 30 and for my 30th birthday, I wish that they will grant me to go to Machu Picchu in Peru for my 30th birthday. And I'm asking them nicely because they hold my calendar, so hopefully.
This 2018, I'd like to travel more and I'd like to learn a lot more as an artist and also as a person and a student, of course. And I just want to have fun.
Ngayong 2018, syempre gusto ko na sana ay magtuloy-tuloy na ang magtuloy-tuloy lang ang blessings na nakamit namin ngayong 2017. Hindi lang yun syempre para sa akin, syempre para kay Catherine, para sa pamilya niya. Siyempre, para rin sa pamilya ko, siyempre sa karir din ng Ermat ko. Sana magtuloy-tuloy na ang lahat. At tuloy-tuloy lang ang kasiyahan na ibinibigay ng Ermat ko sa lahat ng mga Ermat sa buong mundo. Ito na ang pagkakataon para magbago na tayong lahat. Para sa ikabubuti, siyempre. Para sa progress ng bansang ito. At para sa akin yung 2018, sana magmahalan tayo at respetuhin natin ang isa't.
This 2018, I am hoping for peace and joy to everyone near and dear to my heart. So yun, Happy New Year!
And this 2018, sana yun na yung year na tatangkad na ako. Natatangkad na talaga si Andrea Pagliantes. At ano pa ba? Basta sana mas magkaroon ako madami shows and blessings and sana maging masaya 2018.
And this 2018,
this 2018, sana more blessings. That's all I can say. Sana more blessings to come, and of course, sana a happier and a more fruitful year. Because I think I deserve it.
This 2018, sana mas marami pa akong ma-learn and sana mag-grow ako.
I will help you.
This 2018, sana makaroon kami lahat, tayo lahat, mga blessings, mga opportunities, di ba? Na maging inspirasyon sa ibang tao, or let's help each other, di ba? Towards the year. And let's put God in front of everything we do, that may Philippines become one of the best countries in the world. Sana, in Jesus' name. And let's just pray together for 2018 to be a better year.
This 2018 will be legendary.
This 2018, all your dreams will come true.
This 2018, choose happiness.
This 2018 will be your year.
This 2018 will be magical. This 2018 will be magical.